but I mean, like my comments. I mean, you're taking my comments. Yes. You're gonna rewrite them, and then you're gonna give them to. This is what we heard.
Put it on a spreadsheet.
And you're not really taking my comments, because what you're doing is you're taking. Your version of my comments, which is not really my comments, right?
Well, you don't. Do you want to write them down?
No, that's fine. But.
So what we're trying to do today, because you've talked a lot about just your feelings in general.
Yeah, my feelings about the approach. I think you can get me to actually agree to probably most everything that you have there.
Well, is there any that you don't like at all?
What?
Is there any that you don't like at all?
Well, the whole thing is a top down. It's like, okay, this is what we're going to implement, and I think all these things would be wonderful, but the way one comes about it is through, politics and the economy, and if unless you're going to control the politics and control the economy. You know, you're kind of chafing at the will of the people if you say, everyone should live in high rises or whatever. If people don't want to live in high rises, why should they? I mean, we live in a free country.
Yes, you don't have to live in a high rise.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know.
Would you like a snack?
I'm going to save that for you, but okay. I would like something.
Yeah, there. Yeah. No, well, you should. Do you want to follow our process?